Hey everyone, Misty Kingma here at Connect LA. We're going to talk to some of today's esteemed speakers. Amber J. Lawson, she was going to tell you guys her title, but I'm going to go for it. She's executive producer of Banff and the Content Industry Connect today. How's it going?
Awesome. I'm also the CEO of Comedy Gives Back.
Right. Congrats. So I heard you say this quote about today's Connect event, and so I want you to explain it. How is today's event going to break the mold for the content industry?
Well, a couple of ways, right? So I really feel the panel idea is shifting, and we're turning into discussions. So the idea is to share what you're doing, mm-hmm. but also engage with the room. And I think what Banff does really well uh-huh. is then takes that conversation out of the session uh-huh. and connects people.
Okay.
They create
it continues.
One-on-one. Right.
Okay.
So the end goal, I mean, Banff's sole goal is for you to connect with the people that you are going to do deals with and to service your needs and goals. So,
that's huge.
Yeah. I mean, right? Like, I've been going to conferences that I love and are great, but really to have that facilitated, that actual deal-making facilitated through this
that's all anyone wants, I feel, and to learn stuff.
Well, knowledge. Yeah, but at the end of the day, yeah, of course you want knowledge so you can do deals.
Yes.
Right? At the end of the day, you want to do deals. So our goal is to service that, is to make sure you get deals done.
Mm-hmm. And now tell me about Dot Connect.
So Dot Connect is the technology that helps you do that.
Okay.
So it's the back end when you register that you're able to connect the dots.
Oh, snap, Amber.
Dot Connect. And that you're able to then meet the people you want to meet in one-on-one meetings or group meetings.
It helps you set up meetings and stuff?
Right.
Okay, very cool.
Yeah.
Now, have you learned anything interesting today watching some of the panels so far?
Well, I tried to pressure Dan Harmon into committing that they're doing a community movie. And I feel like we were pretty close to getting a yes.
Breaking news from Connect LA. I like that.
I mean, I can't give an official yes, but he was hinting that that might really be happening.
Uh-huh. Anything else? What else? Something from Ian? Can he tell you anything interesting from Community or Yahoo?
They tried to blame him for being that he would have to be funny because he's British, but I don't think he really holds up to that.
Hashtag truth from Amber J. Lawson.
But they also have, they're, you know, Yahoo is coming out. They have 3 half-hour.
Yeah, we just chatted series with him about it.
Yeah, so I think that's interesting on a portal Yahoo or an AOL. AOL also has Connect coming out, which is an Israeli format.
Oh, wow.
And so... Speaking of international, so, you know, Banff is a good place where you have development and production on an international scale connecting. So that's a perfect example of a format that came from a different territory that comes to America or America going somewhere else across platforms, whether it's television or digital.
Yeah, very cool.
Yeah.
How do you sort of view the content landscape right now, all of it? Do you think of it as like the Wild West still, or do you think it's coming together?
I was going to be flippant, but I actually think we've matured. And actually, Sarah Penna is on a panel right now, and she just said if we were in the evolution of life, we would have moved from middle school to maybe high school this year.
I can agree with that.
I get that. Like, we're maturing, but we're not there yet.
Yeah.
But there's real deals happening, there's real money being made, and there's real brands being built, and MCNs and development and digital companies are becoming media companies,
yeah.
True media companies.
And they're getting bought by media companies.
For lots of money. Sign me up for that.
I'll take that too. Hook us up.
Hello.
Yeah. Thanks for watching our interview. Make sure that you give this video a thumbs up and that you're subscribed to our YouTube channel. Also, make sure to leave a comment, and we'll see you next time.